we're finally all here, we can get down to...
Oh, almost forgot. There's a big honking group of baddies ready to descend on us like fresh meat at the buffet line. So, who's staying to play hero?
You from NZ.
Now, what did Floydie say about you?
G same.
Oh yeah, make sure they don't get back up. And timing is everything.
I'm so mad I didn't buy the deluxe version. Can't play it early. Low-key pricey as hell NGL though.
Personal shields modified. No automatic recharge. Every second you spend hiding behind cover is wasting my time. If you want to stay alive, you'll have to fight for it. That means harvesting shield charge from enemies in close combat.
Yeah, $100 is crazy. $170 for me.
That's a juicy swig of charge.
My wife would beat my booty. Deluxe in NZ is 170, standard is 120. Plus in-game purchases as well. Yeah, average new game is 70 US. Whitery, I should move to NZ. Depends where you live in NZ. Is it expensive? To live in NZ. Auckland is cheeks. Hell yeah, everything is expensive in NZ. Live in New Plymouth. Umawai. Uth. I lived in Cali, so I think anything is better than Cali.
Focusing on a new target.
Who knows? TBH.
And if there's any kin.